coming scene. Yes! Are you ready, Tobin?
Yes, I'm ready, Bob the Builder.
Are you ready, Tobin?
Yes, I am.
Okay, let's make the best robot team that can organize books ever.
Okay, so, Bob the Builder and Tobin, don't you agree that we need to start with the legs?
Yes, Toby.
Okay, we can build him lying down. So, now we're going to need another leg.
We must build this team to organize books.
Because we love books. Toby, hand me the wrench. Here. This is how you use a wrench.
All right, I'll use a screwdriver.
I think we need a special chip so we can memorize where all the books are, because if we just use one of those stupid normal silver ones, we might not memorize it, and then put the dinosaur books where the old-fashioned books are.
You're exactly right.
Normal chips aren't that smart to do. We need, like, a gold chip. These chips are horrible. They cost, like, 1 cent each.
Yeah, they did lower the price last week.
That's not the most highest level chip ever made by mankind. Did you go to the grocery store?
No, I went to the wizard store.
Here, add a gold chip right here. So we don't need those silver ones. Okay, so the robot is ready. But now we need to put the chip in before he comes alive. We need to do a special spell.
Let me see if I can find my wand. It's down here. I know that's a marker. There it is. Guys, can you help me with my spell? Do you know how it goes?
No.
Okay, it goes like this. Come alive! Come alive! Robot tank! Come alive! Come alive! Robot tank!
He's magnificent!
We created the book sorting robot that's a tank! I don't know why we made it a tank, but we made it! I'm going to make this so rich and full of fame!
But we still have to program it!
Yeah, that's true. Luckily, Coben's got us covered on the programming!
Yep. There we go. All done.
Whoa, look at him go.
Boys, check it out. It's an invitation for you guys.
Hold on, Mom. I'm doing something in the basement with my friends.
Yeah. Okay, well, I'm going to bring you some water. I'm going to come down.
No, Mom. This is my special place.
Oh, well, there's your invitation.
Thanks, Mom. Guys, it's an invitation to the library. And it looks like we get honored.
Honored first.
What? For making the robot. This weird robot tank we made that will organize books.
When is it?
December 16th.
Hey, Coben. We've just been invited to the library to get honored. It's December 16th, so we better get, like, coats and stuff.
Okay, cool. All right, guys. We're gonna wear suits.
Yeah! Suits and mittens.
Okay, suits and mittens.
Organize! Thanks for coming. What did you find out?
Well, on the wrench. Both of your fingerprints are smudged all over it.
Well, it's not us. Weren't there any other things you found on the wrench?
Boys, would you like some pizza rolls?
Not now, Mom!
There are also prints from your old partner. What was his name?
Kobe.
Kobe? There are too many prints on the wrench. I can't declare who did the crime.
Don't you have a machine that knows?
Hey, isn't there a way?
Bob,
isn't there some way we programmed to call Hank the Tank back? Something that makes him make a loud sound to find him?
Yeah, we made that code.
Okay.
Oh, it's on my phone. Let me look for it.
Should be under Robot Hank. No, that's the garage door opener. Oh, here you go. I can't do this.
Okay, so I made this app myself on my phone. This way I can call Hank the Tank back if anything happens to him. Okay? Activate.
$20,000, so we can each have $5,000, and you can have $10,000. So,